If you do this, Microsoft will ban you. In Microsoft Flight Simulator, you can travel across the world and choose a time to experience the world as it was. But after the attacks on 9/11, Microsoft removed the Twin Towers from the game. And if you try to set the time back and try to recreate the attack, Microsoft will ban you.